John Setka has blasted his critics as he faces expulsion from the Labor Party. Anthony Albanese says the construction union chief has no place in the ALP over remarks about anti-violence campaigner Rosie Batty. Brett McLeod has today's developments.
First, Anthony Albanese suspended John Setka from Labor, then announced
that the next meeting of the National Executive, I will move for John Setka's expulsion from the Australian Labor Party.
The CFMEU chief is accused of saying in a union speech Rosie Batty's advocacy against family violence had eroded men's rights. He's told the New Daily he was taken out of context. I would rather be called corrupt, he said. It's not even an exaggeration of what I said, it's an outright lie. Every time I see Rosie Batty, I want to give her a hug. Mr Albanese yesterday spoke to Rosie Batty, who just received an Order of Australia.
The idea that she should be denigrated by someone like John Setka is completely unacceptable to me as leader of the Australian Labor Party. And I don't want him in our party. It's that simple.
The Premier supported the expulsion move, saying the comments made by Mr Setka are disgraceful and his refusal to apologise for them is appalling, adding John Setka will be removed from the Building Industry Consultative Council. For the state opposition, that's too late.
He could have stood up 2 weeks ago and said, this man and his views have no place in my party, and he could have done something about it. He squibbed it.
They can root out one Labor thug in the union movement, but there's plenty more where John Setka came from.
All this is separate to criminal action against the union heavyweight. He'll plead guilty to harassment charges after police alleged he called a woman 25 times and sent 45 sometimes vile text messages in one night as part of a campaign of intimidation that allegedly ran over months. John Setka has already lost key supporters within the union, but says he won't be pushed. I've been elected by the union members. They are my bosses. If they want me to leave, I'll step down tomorrow.
My concern here is that John Setka undermines the credibility of the trade union movement.
Brett McLeod, Nine News.